Innocent until proven guilty. Ito po ang prinsipyo ni Pangulong Noynoy Aquino sa gitna ng kontrobersya na nagaganap ngayon sa Maynila. President Aquino says he must give his Interior Secretary due process just like anyone else. In New York, Aquino did not accept Interior Secretary Rico Puno's public offer to resign. Puno is embroiled in a wedding payoff scandal and offered to leave his post. News Bureau Chief Jing Reyes reports.
In the middle of the warm reception the president's been getting in New York, a key official of his administration is mired in scandal after being linked to wedding payoffs. DILG Undersecretary Rico Puno had offered to resign, but President Aquino is not keen on accepting it, at least not yet. He says Puno deserves due process.
Magiging bali wala naman po yung trabaho nila. Kung agaran, isang tao na ayon sa batas natin ay presumed innocent kaagad, sasabihin natin guilty. No? So meron naman ng proseso. Dapat naman no, kung kaya ko ibigay yung proseso sa kalaban, eh, pati naman huwag kaibigan at kakampi, meron rin ng proseso pagdadaanan.
The president says he was not surprised by the allegations of Archbishop Oscar Cruz, who has spoken against him in the past. But he refused to comment on the archbishop's claim that his cousin, Tony Boy Cowanco, asked the archbishop to go easy on Puno. Finance Secretary Cesar Purisima justified the hiring of a public relations firm for this presidential trip. He says they only paid $15,000 to Craig Gavin Anderson, a New York-based global PR firm. One result of the PR firm's work is the president's talk with leading U.S. newspapers such as the New York Times and the Wall Street Journal.
They were very, very impressed with the amount of information and detail he knew. So on the contrary of being grilled, I think he actually enlightened quite a number of them.
Before his second day in New York was over, the president paid a visit to his mother's alma mater. The College of Mount St. Vincent gave him its highest honor, the Elizabeth Ann Seton Medal, the same honor given to former President Cory Aquino in 1986. He came here to receive an award, but rather than celebrate his achievement, President Benigno Aquino III paid tribute to his mother, whose legacy continues to inspire millions. Jing Reyes, ABS-CBN News, New York City.